28. Albuquerque Journal, New Apps Head Names to Four Executive Posts. 2015年7月17日 Eric Nathanson Source, Albuquerque Journal, NM July 17, Albuquerque Public Schools Superintendent Luis Valentino has added two new members to his administrative team, including the daughter of an APS board member. Last week, Valentino announced the appointment of Caterina Sandoval as Chief Academic Officer and Gabriela Blakey as Associate Superintendent for Middle Schools. Both women are longtime employees of APS and native New Mexicans who graduated from APS schools. Sandoval from West Mesa High School, Blakey from Highlands High School. Blakey is also the daughter of APS board member Don Duran. APS policies on nepotism prohibit the initial employment of a person who is a family member of a Board of Education member, the superintendent, or the individual responsible for hiring and or supervision of that family member. APS says Blakey's appointment does not appear to violate the policy. Based on my conversations with Art Melendres, the district's legal counsel, the appointment is not a violation of the statute because Dr. Blakey is not an initial hire, said APS spokeswoman Monica Amenta. She has been in the district since Yatingo Bagosaba. She took a charter leave to start up her own charter school and returned within the allowable time frame. She has a deep and rich history with APS, is highly qualified and very respected. Duran also noted Thursday that his daughter was first employed by APS in Yatingo Bagosaba and that he didn't become a board member until Yatingo. He said he knew nothing of his daughter's appointment until late June, when Valentino gave him a courtesy call to inform him that he had selected his daughter for the position, which, by the way, is the same position she had been a finalist for when Winston Brooks was the superintendent, he said. Duran, a former APS high school principal, superintendent of the Bell and Consolidated School District and assistant education secretary under former Gulf, Bill Richardson, also said his daughter and Valentino had become acquainted through education conferences and their memberships in the Association of Latino Administrators and Superintendents. As Associate Superintendent for Middle Schools, Blakey will oversee the district's Yisapla Middle Schools serving nearly 1,000 students, as well as the new Junch I, Sanchez K. Bat School that will open this fall on Albuquerque's Southwest Mesa. Her yearly salary will be $1,000,000, Armenta said. Blakey returns to APS after a stint as the Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum and Professional Development, and a member of the Santa Fe Public Schools Cabinet. Prior to that, she was principal at APS Eisenhower Middle School and assistant principal at El Dorado High School and Roosevelt Middle School. She was also the activities director at Highland High School and an English as a second language and social studies teacher in Albuquerque, Las Cruces and in Everett, Wash. In addition, Blakey was the executive director and principal at the Health Leadership High School in Albuquerque and served as a TAR, instructor supervising aspiring principals through a joint program of the University of New Mexico and APS. She has a doctorate and master's degree in education from UNM and a bachelor's degree in secondary education from New Mexico State University. As chief academic officer, Sandoval will provide strategic leadership in the areas of curriculum and instruction, and focus on providing professional learning and leadership development opportunities for educators and administrators. Her yearly salary in this new position will be $1,000,000, Armenta said. Sandoval previously served as the Associate Superintendent for Middle Schools. She was also the Executive Director of Innovation for APS and was the principal at South Valley Academy, an APS Arise charter school that she founded in Yatingo Bagosaba. She earned her bachelor's degree at Stanford University and her master's at Harvard University, and she began her teaching career in the Boston Public Schools, an educator since Yatingo Bagosaba. Sandoval is a Yatingo recipient of the prestigious Milken Educator Award, copyright, C. 2015 The Albuquerque Journal, Albuquerque, N.M. Visit The Albuquerque Journal, Albuquerque, N.M. at www.albuquerquejournal.com. Distributed by Tribune Content Agency, LLC.